Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Bhavya Chawla and in today's video I'm gonna teach you all how to do these simple smoky eyes. So it is very easy you guys. So you guys have to watch this video till the end to know how can you do it. Alright, so let's jump into the video. Alright you guys, so I'm going to start with my Garnier Wrinkle Lift Moisturizer. For moisturizer, again I wanna tell you, it is very important to hydrate your face before you apply makeup. You know, it actually gives you a very nice coverage and doesn't, you know, lets your face to have this cakey look, which is very important. So here I'm using my Master Primer from Maybelline, applying it on my T-zone. So, you know, actually primer works like jo bhi aapke face mein jo khadde hote hai na, it just fills up. So usse kya hota hai, you get a very clean face, okay? So yes, so we are all ready for the makeup. I'm gonna apply this Nykaa Skin Genius in the shade Almond Beach. So I'm just going to dot it everywhere on my face. So when you apply your foundation like this, you know, there are chances ki you don't apply a lot of it, which is very important. So I'm just going to take a brush and just going to, you know, stroke it down. So yahan pe you can see I'm not using big strokes, just small strokes, and just blending it like that. So it is very important you do the same way. You can see the glow which I'm getting. So I'm just going to blend it evenly. So yes, you guys can see the difference from that side of my face and this side. So pretty. Alright, so I'm just going to start my LA Pro Concealer. I mean, take my LA Pro Concealer and just going to start concealing my eyes. Wherever I think ki mujhe dark patches hai, ya fir, you know, mera face tanned hai, ya fir mere ko dark circles hai. So I'm just going to cancel out that part of my face. So, you know, I'm just going to blend this. So here I'm using my beauty blender. So I have just soaked this beauty blender like half an hour before I'm using it. So yeah, so now you can see it works like magic, you guys. So I'm just going to blend wherever I have applied the concealer. And now for baking, I'm gonna take my Fit Me Loose powder. I prefer loose powders because I feel they are very light. So I'm just going to bake wherever I have, you know, applied. And also I'm just going to, you know, push it down all over my face taki I get that clean matte finish. So yes, we are ready. And now I'm going to use the L'Oreal Brow Kit and just going to do my brows. Yeah, we are done. Okay, so I'm going to take a very nice transition shade and just going to apply it. So basically applying it on my crease line, and now I'm gonna take this peach shade and giving the crease line a very nice depth. So I'm just going to blend these two shades. So yeah. Alright, so now I'm taking this Wet n Wild eyeshadow palette, and now I'm using a very nice gray shade, okay? So just blending it with the rest of the shades on my eyes, and the same thing on the other eye also. So now I am taking this black shade from a Wet n Wild you know palette and just going to apply it down, basically where you apply your liner. So just applying, just placing it there, okay? So don't worry about the blending thing. We have to use again a nice fluffy brush and just going to blend it. Blend all the shades which we have applied, and you know, totally I'm just blending it again. So here I'm taking this again a peachy shade and just going to, you know, just give it a nice retouch. So yes, so I'm applying my Maybelline ka kajal. So you know, this is totally optional. If you want, you can apply a liner or else you can skip it. I love liner, so yeah, I'm just going to apply it. Also guys, for smoky eyes, don't forget to also enhance your lower lash line. And now I'm using this you know, lashes from Amazon. I'm just going to give it a nice push up from the mascara. Here I'm using the Hyper Curl mascara and basically putting it on my lower lash line. And now I'm contouring my face with my regular brown eyeshadow. You can use your bronzer instead. I didn't have, so I'm just using it. Now I'm using my highlighter and again just applying it wherever necessary. So on my neck bone. So precisely wherever necessary, wherever you like to apply. Okay, so here I'm using my MAC lipstick. This is in the shade Ruby Woo. Amazing lipstick. And I was too lazy to get my lip liner, which was in the other room. So if you're lazy like me, just adjust, guys. Okay.
That's all, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, do let me know through the comment section down there. Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram and don't forget to like my video, subscribe my channel, and hit the bell button. Until then, it's bye from Bhavya.